calm down, okay? I mean, Breckenridge can't be that far, right?
Yeah.
Besides, if you quit acting like a sex-starved little Mr. Pervert, we'd be able to get out of here.
Okay.